New tonight, a man and a woman were found dead at a home on River Run Circle in South Natomas just after 1 this afternoon. The Sacramento Police Department says both people had gunshot wounds and died inside the home. Police say a gun was found on scene and there is no threat to the public. The department is asking for any witnesses to come forward and speak with investigators.